All right, hello everyone. I'm Grimms Bazlart, and today, today I'm making a tutorial while this is weird. I'm making a tutorial while also doing it for myself because I just saw a tutorial of someone do it, so I kind of want to record myself doing it as well. And I'm gonna be doing a tutorial on how to install a mod for Fallout 1 called the Fallout Fix. Well, it's a fix for the game, okay? Because the game is fucking archaic. It's old. I've beat the game once without this mod, right? And trust me, there's a steep learning curve towards it, but once you get into the game's awesome. Anyway, the mod that I'm gonna be installing is actually a fix for the game, which is, I've had it open up here. You download it from this website over here. I'll have this link in the description down below. And it's called the Fallout Fix. I don't know how to fucking say that. Fallout Fix T? Fix, right? It's fix, like F-E-X, F-I-X-E-D, but it's a F-I-X-T, so it's a fix. And you just gotta press download and, you know, download it, whatever, and I've already downloaded. And I've already have the game installed in my PC here. What I wanna do right now is just browse local file. It's there, and it's in my D, local disk D, in my comment, why not? Have that there. Anyway. Let's open up the thing here. There you go. It's already downloaded before I start this video, so. No, you guys don't have to watch me download the shit in there. Choose your language. Welcome to the installer for Fallout Fixed, an all-in-one mod patch update restoration for Fallout. Interplays classic post-nuclear role-playing games. This package will install Fallout Fixed 0.81 alpha, full custom warning. Save games from other versions of Fallout are not compatible with Fallout Fixed. Save games from previous Fallout Fixed versions should work. You'll get a brief in-game reminder when loading save from old versions, but until the save slot is rewritten. Click next to continue or cancel to exit setup. We're gonna continue. Since I've already wiped the slate clean, my Fallout 1 clear game, I already like wiped that all out, so I have a clear slate. Yes, I've backed up all my Fallout 1 data. Let's go. Press that on legal stuff by continuing. You agree, you can read those. I don't really care. Important, if you aren't using GOG version or Steam version and are running Windows Vista 7, Windows 8, you'll have Fallout installed directly in program files. Okay, Experience some issues due to Microsoft terrible invention called user account control. So don't install it there. Reinstall Fallout in a different location. Okay, that's only if you don't have it. I'm using the Steam version, which is pretty okay. And I don't even install it in this direct. I have it in my local disk D, which should be much better. Okay, browse. That, open this. Maybe Steam library, Steam apps, common, all out. Go, okay, next. So there's options. There's fixes, only purists, includes all fixes, but don't include any non-canon new content. Standard, half purists. All fixes and includes some new content, and full, no purists allowed. All fixes and includes most of the new content, and custom, warning, spoilers. All fixes and the new content is customizable. I'm gonna give you guys warning here. Like, if you don't wanna see the spoilers, just skip ahead to the fucking time that I've put up right around up. Right over there, just above my head, there we go. So yeah, you've been warned, because I'm gonna pick custom. Alright, so. Ooh, fall of all the water rounds. Okay, 150 days, it's default. Yeah, that's actually pretty okay. I have no problem with 150 days. Okay, that's good. Enable super mutant invasions of towns. Ooh, clear this box to disable. Necropolis invaded. Yeah, because super mutants actually invades towns. There's a plan, like, if you don't do things fast enough, then super mutants will evade shit and it'll just be destroyed, you know, so if you don't do things fast, so it's more of a time crunch than before, you know, like, fucking, before you had the water shit, and then now you have the super mutants invading towns, which is pretty horrible. Yeah, Fallout default, Necropolis invaded 30 days after water shit, mutants gone, yeah. Necropolis only invaded 110 days, default version, yep. After 110 days, default in Fallout 1.1. Enable all days, Boneyard 90. Let's see. Vault plus vault 13. Enable all. Default days, boneyard. Enable all times 4. Or just don't do it, you know? Fucking. Yeah, I don't think I need to change this because the default. I don't need every other fucking place is getting invaded by fucking super mutants. Like, just Necropolis, you know? I don't want to change that. Okay. Enable weapon drop on critter death, except flares, rock, knuckles, fists. Or it's one hex from corpse. Huh. I don't need that, yeah. Don't really need it. Graphic interface, okay. Containers such as desks and boxes animate, open and close when used. Ooh, yes please. Blood red backdrop for main menu, power armor image, default is grays, yes. 7 additional splash screen can be found in data art splash to remove. Like that. Restore dial killer karma picture, vault boy kick, yes, I want that. Fucking yeah, right. Increase running speed of slow NPCs, peasant dogs, yes. That'll be so helpful. Do characters in power armor run as fast as all others? Default is no. Slower. Does players bend down open all containers instead of doing the magic? And... okay, so this... Is this default or is it making the character actually faster? I just leave that out. Does player bend down to open all containers instead of doing the magic hands animation on standing containers? Default is disabled. Enable saves time for impatient or lazy speedrunners. Oh, got it. Okay, I'll just leave that in default and it doesn't really matter to me. Choose type of rollers. These are used for scrolling digits, displays in game. White, yellow, default numbers. Pixie number. I don't know what that does though. Which style of font you use? Default English font. White letters. Yeah, I'll just keep that. Ian, okay. Default long hair, blue pants, leather jacket, knives, pistol, SMGs. Default appearance, can only use default weapons. Default appearance, unless armor changes, will equip default weapons only. Unique appearance, long hair, black pants, leather jacket, default weapons. Long hair, black pants, leather always. Uses all weapons except flares and grenades. Okay. Ian smokes and I don't- yes, I want that. Default appearance. Unique appearance, long hair, black pants, leather jacket. What's unique? The same shit. Long hair, black pants, leather always, use all weapons. Go for this one. Default appearance unless armor changes. Yeah, armor change is nice. Black pants unless armor changes. Maybe this, black pants unless armor changes. Uses all weapons except flares and grenade. Yeah, I'll go with that. Aiko. Green pants unless armor changes. Yeah, I'll have shit change out. Katya. I never know how to pronounce her name. It's Kaja, Katya. I think it's Katya. Kaja, however you can say her name. Default appearance, unless armor changes, use all except flares, yeah, why not? Dog meat, reddish dog appearance. This give dog meat a unique look. No, I don't need. God damn it, even when I'm using, when I'm doing tutorials, my phone's gonna fucking shut up. There you go. Yeah, I'll just use default appearance. Dog meat will look the same as all other dogs. Yes, please. Because we don't need to change things for dog meat. Option for NPCs. Ian Hatcher dog meat runs faster, meaning they should keep with the player better. Yes. Flamethrower animation length, time, not distance. Animation of firing the flamethrower is default length of time. Extended flamer attack mod. Animation of firing flamethrower lasts longer. No, I don't need that shit. Sound effect. Use button sounds from Fallout demo. Metally clink instead of plastic clink. Nah, I'm good with the sound effect. Game balance. Game difficulty combat. Bounty hunter always have a chance to spawn. Even if killed, if player killed children. If player killed children, this makes it much more dangerous to become a child killer. This is the default in Fallout 2. Yes. And ghouls, glowing ghouls and rats irradiate player when attack connects. Amount varied based on combat difficulty. Nah, I don't need that shit. if it makes it harder for me, I'll probably just fucking skip it. Cause I don't wanna have a hard time. Can Centaurus floaters irradiate players? No, fuck that shit. Animal Friend perk works on Rat Scorpion. Fallout Original was yes. I'm not gonna be using Animal Friend though, but yeah.
When your friend kills children, does it count toward child reputation? No, it does not. I don't give a shit. How can I get blamed if my companions kill children? I'm not the one who killed it. How many children killed make the player a child killer? One child, duh. Because I'm not gonna give it. I'm not. Wait, original game default is 3? For the original game, then. I was gonna pick 1 because you can't. You don't just kill a kid. Come on. I'll give 3. Because accidents might happen, you know, bullshit happens. Game balance and difficulty, realism, light levels, caves, underground. This affect chance to hit. I'll just go default. Game balance, Lori, the Brotherhood of Steel. Can the player also get charisma operations from her? Default, no. Yeah, mix it so we can get it. How many operations can the player get per stats? Default, 1. 1 operation per stat or until stat reach 10, whichever comes first. Okay. I'll just go with default with that. Game balance, okay. Power armor weighs same as Fallout 2, 42 and 50 LBS versus. Grenade zoom, no, I don't need the damage. Power armor weighs the same as Fallout 2 versus 85 and 100 LBS. Yeah. Game balance, Mrs. Stapleton, librarian in the hub. How many weeks between increase her book inventory? 20 weeks between an increase, 1 week, yeah man, just give it 1 week. Number of books she spawns based on difficulty, plus 1 is easy, minus 1 is on hard. I don't need that. Limited the number of books she spawns in interval space of 5 each book, yeah that's a good number. What's the maximum number of books she spawns, 5, yep. Game difficulty, experimental, may cost books, yeah I don't want that. Message notifications, display character level on level up, yep. Character, display character title and level up. Your title is Vault Iron. This comes from the Fallout manual. I did not create the title. Yes, please. Use custom titles for addiction. Coke fiend, juicer, mentalist, psycho, radiance, alcoholic, default substance name. Let's go with that. Use custom description for exit grid map items. You didn't learn about exit grid in your vault. Sounds scary. Yep, okay. Use details description for traits. These details affect and traits. Okay, yep. Restoration, okay. The storyteller in Shitty Sense. Currently, her stories are just screen fade because the designer never wrote the part of her. Yes. Bob's above Iguanabits cannot be turned to the police. Yes. When Bob's is turned in, does he go to jail? Otherwise, he stays in his stand, but his dialogue prizes.
Maybe.
Wait, what? Yes.
He's waiting.
Like, I don't get it. Is this telling me, like, Bob will go to jail or he will not go to jail when I do this? Otherwise, he stays at his stand. Yes, then probably means yes. He'll go to jail if I do this, just for fun. Also known as retarded shit, also known as BioWare. At functional hook. Nah, I don't need that shit. Allow player to have relations with Tandy. Pick up line. No. Oh, seduce Lori, the Brotherhood of Steel Doctor. Nah, I don't need that shit. Player heals full HP to level up. I want that? Nah, I don't need it. I'm good. Click here if you're shamelessly no good cheater, you'll get 2 character editors. Don't need it. Click here enable some male types, including player characters, to smoke as idle all black light. Nah, I don't need it. Exit main files run as necessary. Okay. Alright. Setup will create program shortcut following start menu folder. Start menu folder. To continue, click next. If you would like to select a different folder, click browse. Where's that? Program.
Maybe the one.
Where's shit?
Waiting for you.
Program. Where is this? I don't know where this is located in my directory though. If you're fine, I'll just make it here. Okay, create that. No, don't need that. User manual. Yes. Quick reference guide. Yes. Official survivor strategy guide. Yes, please. Don't need that. Not necessary. Vision statement. Yes. Fallout Bible spoilers contain information. Yeah, I know the Fallout Bible. Files to delete. The current save games. Tracks includes DOS executable. Fallout. Don't need that. don't need that. Screensaver, don't need that. Encounter Tweaker, don't need that. Alright, we're good.
I'm tickled pink that things are rosy and skies are blue once again. Let the bygones go bye-bye. No more will I.
Okay. Play Fallout Fix It, grab a Nuka-Cola, click Fallout, play Fallout Fix It in your Fallout folder or Fallout Fix It in your start menu. If your screen flickers, turns black during play, you should try running F1 Refresh Screen Refresh EXE before playing the game. This is found in Fallout Fix It folder. As an experience of Fallout while playing, make sure to save often and use all 10 save slots. Take a look at the manual, English PDF, and quick reference card, okay? If you experience issues such as psychedelic colors or game not running at all, be troubleshooting Fallout Fix and use the tools in the Scrambled Color Fix. Okay, the high-res mod by MASH now includes its own setting utility, F1, config exe, you'll find it in the Fallout Fix It folder. If you encounter issues, check the troubleshooting file. Yep, graphics are set to 800 and 600, 16-bit default. Good settings, files, you can change it, this, of course, by editing, okay. Okay, you can change this, of course, by editing in the F1res.ini. Should be self-explanatory once you open the files for editing, but you can also get their readme's archive guided. Final note, do not install any of these patches or mods on top of Fix It. Got it. Finish. Okay, and let's try it. I'll try to find my Fallout. My Fallout, whatchamacallit? Hit me somewhere. By location. It's here.
I look through a magazine.
Shortcut.
The missionary's wife conceal.
Oh, it's to this. Okay. It's to my own. It's to my Steam Fallout stuff. Okay, got it.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel.
At the movies, they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, bongo,
launching. Come on, where is it?
No. I hope this doesn't fucking crash or whatnot. It should not. I mean,
don't want no.
This is a game from like what fucking 1990 something. Okay, unable to sync. Okay, you play anyway. Is it? I don't know if it actually works or not. Okay, maybe. I'll try doing it from the Fallout Fix It thing. If this. Oh, it's different. I gotta go from the Fallout Fix It. Got it.
Swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, all right. Bongo, shit, the screen is just kind of fucking the window that.
Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
There we go. So it's fixed because there's this. Look at it here. Fixed 0.81 alpha. When you see that means the patch is working. All right, so. That's about it for this tutorial video, and yeah, hopefully it works for you guys as well. If you were interested on playing, Fallout 1 with this mod, so yeah, thank you everybody so much for watching this video of Fallout 1 Fix tutorial. And I'll see you in the next one. With that, I am out. See ya.